and sail more willing bent to shore. Never tired pilgrim's limbs affected slumber more than my weary sprite now longs to fly out of my troubled Oh, come quickly, sweetest Lord, and take my soul to rest. Ever-blooming are the joys of heaven's high paradise. Cold age depths not bear our ears, nor vapor dims our eyes. Glory there the sun outshines, whose beams the blessed only see. Oh, come quickly, glorious Lord, and raise my sprite to thee. Stars, the authors of my harms, that in slumbering wage wars to kill me with sweet charms. Oh, eyes, oh, mortal stars, wars to kill me with sweet charms. If closed you annoy me, being open you'd destroy me. If closed you annoy me, being open, you'd destroy me. If closed you annoy me, being open, you'd destroy me. Thank you.
equal chief. Gladly would I see any man to die with loving. Never any yet died of such a fit. Neither have I fear of I find my delight is in tormenting.
I die
with thy consenting. Make no fool of me. Men I know have oaths at pleasure. But their hopes are tame, they bewray, they feign, and their oaths are kept at leisure.
Like swords cut my sorry heart in sunder.
A flask with
my heart affections under.
Tico,
what a fool is he,
stands
in awe of one's
denying.
Cause I had enough
to become more rough,
so I did, oh happy
time.
Whither runneth my sweetheart? Stay, and take me with thee. Merrily, I play my part. Stay,
and thou shalt see me.
This catching is a pretty thing.
Tarry, are you gone again?
What, no longer liking? I will catch thee once again. Stay while I am rising. Do you tarry? Then, pretty little one. I thought I should please.
By new broom, ye may be sure, scorn is good, for they will not long endure. The new broom sweepeth clean the proverb that applied it to such as hereafter shall be told. The double diligent, the servant mule, and the hot lover that nigheth at first mule. The hot love is soon and the temperate fire doth make the sweet malt as wine to me. The friend at first that seems, he will not change, inconstant yet to prove it is not strange. Thus my song for to end, hear plain words you, 'tis not good to trust these three overmuch at the first shore.
Sweet was the song of a dear son when she
Safe and from all harm, to
Come thou, come thou. San Domingo, for quaffing a fuss in cup, cruise, can or glass, in cellar never was his fellow fun. To drink more fun by task and turn so round, to quaff carouse so sound,
and yet bear so fresh a break.
And yet bear so fresh
a break. Recoil or quarrel, but to the beer and barrel where he works to win his day,
where he works to win his day,
and start off standing back a spend with pot in hand to purchase fame, for he calls with cup and can. Come try my courage man to man, and let him conquer me that can, and spare not, I care not, while hands can heave the pot. No fear falls to my lot. God Bacchus do me right, and dub me Knight Domingo.
Change water, please. My true love.
Still more. Thank you. change that knows to which fond love hath charmed me. Long, long to sing my root, fancying that that harmed me. Yet when this thought doth come, love is the perfect sum of all delight. I have no other choice, either for pen or voice, to sing or cry. Oh, love, they wrong thee much, that sing thy sweet is bitter. When thy right fruit is such as nothing can be sweeter. Fair house of joy and bliss, where truest pleasure is, I do adore thee. I know thee what thou art.